Le château de Chambord,
Chambord Castle is the biggest of the low-air castles and is classified as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. With 426 rooms, 77 stairwells, and over 300 fireplaces, it is truly a Renaissance architectural treasure. It will now be scanned, and some more of its secrets will be uncovered. I am Julien Moysan, president and co-founder of 3DO, Reality Capture. We were entrusted with this project by Chatillon Architects in the context of the restoration work being done on the castle, led by the founder and head architect of historic landmarks himself, François Chatillon. Our mission is to scan the whole castle so that we can better understand the entirety of its structure, which has never been done before. Today, architects are basing their work on old maps, which do not have the details or accuracy that laser scanning brings. We don't know the total surface area of the castle since it has never been mapped before. We estimate between 15,000 and 18,000 square meters, but we will have a more precise number at the end of the project. We have chosen to work with NavVis technology and NavVis VLX to capture this monument because of its speed and its ease of movement inside the castle, maneuvering through tight spaces and the many rooms. Additionally, NavVis Avion allows us to upload and post-process captured data and create a virtual copy of the castle, which will allow architects to easily work with up-to-date 360-degree panoramic images and point cloud data.
Et les données du nuage de points. La qualité des données rendues par le
We are familiar with the quality of the data produced by NavVis VLX because we have used this device across a variety of projects and we completely trust the processed data we will get from the cloud.
Nous allons recevoir du cloud.
The first advantage of this technology is that it allows us to propose technological innovations to our clients, which will have a positive impact on cost, quality, time spent capturing on site, and time needed to produce the data they expect.